work, you must have the feeling that your work shall not be copied by someone else. Let's say you are writing a novel, making a painting, or developing a software or a music video with your own creativity, and you do not want that your work can be copied by someone else. So for this, to protect your work, you need to take copyright registration. Therefore, in this video, we are going to discuss about copyright registration, how the registration can be done, what are the documents required, advantages, and how much time will it take to get your copyright registered. Now, what exactly is the copyright? The copyright is a legal right given by law that grants the creator of original work the exclusive right for its use and distribution. And the works that enjoy the copyright protection are music, videos, paintings, drawings, software, poem, or any script, etc. Copyrights are registered under the Copyrights Act 1957, which protects the original artistic, dramatic, literary, and musical works from unauthorized uses. In fact, copyrights includes a bundle of rights like the right of reproduction, communication to the public, adaptation and translation of work. Copyrights are also transferable. Therefore, if a copyright is registered, then no person can copy your content, since you have the exclusive right to take legal action against that person to restrict him from copying or reproducing your original work. There are certain advantages of copyright registration, like the registered copyright provides the legal protection to the creators of original work so that no other person can copy or reproduce your work without paying any commission on royalty. Moreover, it creates a sense of goodwill and commercial value in the minds of your customers. It also provides the right to the owner of work to sell or transfer the copyright to any third party with any agreement. Documents required for copyright registration are address proof and identity proof of the applicant. And in case the applicant is a company, the certificate of incorporation and address proof is required. Nature of applicant's interest in the copyright, that is whether the applicant is the owner or representative. And the nature of work, which includes the class and description of work, title of work, and language of work. Now the question arises that how to apply for copyright registration. Once you submit all your documents and the information to us, we will prepare the copyright application and an authorization letter and will send it to you for signature. Once you sign the documents and send it back to us, we will file it with the Registrar of Copyright. And once the copyright application is filed with the registrar, you will get a copyright diary number, which will be a proof of your application. And it will take around 8 to 12 months for the grant of copyright certificate. But you don't need to worry, because we will keep you updated about the status of your application till the grant of certificate of copyright. We as a team of legal suvidha providers will be happy to assist you in your copyright registration, because we value your creativity. All you have to do is just go to our website www.legalsuvidha.com and fill the form, and we will get back to you within one day and will take care of your requirement.